Thank you. It's been a difficult day at North Eugene High School, where they are remembering a teacher who died in a vehicle wreck on Tuesday. 55-year-old art teacher Amy Sampson died in a wreck yesterday morning on Northwest Expressway in Eugene. Today, we spoke with students and staff who knew her best. They describe her as a passionate and creative instructor, a bright light on campus who put everything she had into teaching.
The loss is someone who put every part of herself into teaching. Her room was a safe spot.
She responded to a book report that I wrote about George Carlin. And, oh, I love George Carlin, blah, blah, blah. Oh, okay, great. I've actually been writing some of my own humor stuff on the side. And so I was actually giving her drafts of my first book, and she would be reading them at home and giving me notes. It was really exciting to have my English teacher actually like, oh, this is great, and writing all these encouraging remarks for me.
It's impacting everybody on this campus. She's one of those folks that really is just a genuine individual that was taken too early.
Students and staff are wasting no time paying tribute to Sampson in the way she would have wanted, through art, taking to the classroom to begin tribute pieces to remember the teacher that impacted them the most.